It is May 8th, 2020, and things are swell today.